My father used to run a hot dog stand in this area. 42 years. During the summers, he'd bring my sisters and I down here and we'd roam these streets all day. Dawn to dusk. Crowds of people everywhere. Couldn't have been more than 9 or 10. But my dad had to work, so we just looked after ourselves. The world has changed so much.